is fired up. Look, he's pumped up right now. Here we go, folks. Cox now with it. Coach Cherry will set the offense. Law will come up high. Barber will drive. Up and under. Got it for two!
As Nick Barber able to cut this lead to two, that's a huge play. What body control, able to still use the left hand even though it's from the right side. Kisses it off the glass for two.
As the Panther faithful who left, I'm sure they'll hear about this one in the morning. You'll probably look at the box score and wonder what happened. But the Panthers crowd that's here, they're going to make as much noise as humanly possible. VMI tries inbound it. Lonan with it. Cox will chase. High point, down one. Trapped in the corner. Cox ends up with it. Quickly ahead to Harris. He'll rise for three. No good. Rebounded out by VMI.
Gene, a little too excited on that play.
Yeah. That was an eat your heart up moment. VMI will
wanted
come back
it
with it.
VMI now they'll still stall. Wasting clock. 1 minute left in the game.
Singleton trying to apply on-ball pressure, but not foul. 13 on the clock, now 10.
We talked earlier about Singleton's big play with how that would affect this game, and here he is down crunch time.
Houston gets open, no good, rebounded. Barber with it. Barber quickly ahead to Law. Oh, he missed the alley-oop. Oh. Gabriel on Burks, uncontested, got it. Oh my, what a turn.
That would have brought the house down had he been able to pull that one in. Oh my.
You almost expect that from Mr. Law, to go get something like that.
He got a little too excited. I saw it coming from half court. Law was calling for it from Nick Barber from half court. I don't disagree with the call. Law just got a little too excited, tried to throw it down a little too quickly. VMI now, it's gonna be fouling all the way down to the end.
Yeah, I mean, I almost want to say the lob was a little far ahead of Law. That might have been the problem. It looked like it was too far out in front of Corey to go get it.
Maybe left a little, his feet a little too soon. If he stays his ground for a little longer, he's explosive. Not only can he jump high, but he can get up quickly. And that's something that he prides himself on. I think if he wastes a second longer, he's tying this up with an alley-oop, which would have been huge. Open the game with a lob, tie the game at the end with a lob.
And this place would have come unglued if had that gone in. You would have registered something on a seismograph somewhere, I'm sure. Well, here's the thing. High point, we'll have to go the length of the floor. 22 left on the shot on the game clock. Shot clock is dead.
VMI is going to pressure here. Expect them to drop back immediately as they do.
Barber with it. He'll drive all the way to the hoop. VMI will allow it. Barber will get it. And Coach Cherry will burn a timeout. Timeout. 16-3 left to go in the contest. High point, down two. High point still has one timeout. Here's what's almost not to be overlooked. Possession arrow, high point ball. As we see the motivational video, there you can see the time. That says it all, 16-3. No shot clock.
You're going to have to foul immediately if you're high point. Anybody but Barber. I would almost take him out of the game here because the foul is going to happen immediately and you'll be able to get him right back into the game. Take Barber out, commit the early foul, get Barber back in as the crowd is absolutely feeling it right now. The crowd is begging, pleading for an HPU win here.
The guy you probably want to foul on the season, looking down their field goal percentage, they all have pretty good guys. Okoye's probably the one you'll want to foul at a 59% foul shooter. The ball was lost. Now High Point will get the foul. It'll be Austin Keenan, a 79% free throw shooter on
right,
the year.
Right, yeah, there are people you want to foul. It's a little surprised Nick Barber was in the game there, but he didn't have to commit the foul. You have guys you want to foul there and you want to try to funnel the basketball their way, but with only 16 seconds left, you've still got to foul quickly. It's about fouling faster rather than fouling the person you want to foul.
Austin Keenan will go to the line for two shots.